Your wife was here a couple months ago. Jada mm-hmm. was here, and we were talking. She said she was talking about different vacations and stuff. Mm-hmm. And they said like it's tough to plan a Smith vacation because the Smith family, everyone's doing different
everybody's
things.
Everybody's all over the place. We just had our a first really good vacation, and it was interesting. It was Jaden's birthday, so Jaden he just turned 18. So.
Hey. Happy birthday, Jaden.
Yeah, so he has a show coming out called The Get Down. So he was promoting in London. So he was like, guys, you know, it's like before my birthday, I'll be promoting in London. Everybody should come to London, and we'll just celebrate my birthday there. I was like, wow, that's cool. So we go and hang out for his birthday, and I'm like, man, that's really good. He wanted his family with him, and Calvin Harris was performing, and we went to the show. And then we go to a restaurant, you know, and Jaden was just particularly excited, you know. We sit down at the restaurant, and he looks at the waiter, and he says, I'll have a tequila. And I said, whoa, man, hold up, what you doing? And he says, the drinking age is 18 in England, Dad.
That's right. That's why he got you.
Oh, I was like, you joker.
That's how you got us all to come
out. I was thinking fast. I said, oh, but hold on. It's only noon in L.A. So, and you weren't born till 4, so you're not 18 yet.
You gotta wait till 4 o'clock to have your tequila.
Yeah. I was like, this joker tricked me.
That's hilarious. I was talking to Jaden about, because I'm really dying, I really want to do an RV trip or an Airstream trip. Have you ever done any of those?
When I was really little, my father took us across country in a camper.
I would love to do that.
Really?
Yeah, like, I think I'm excited to do that.
You like together? Or you want to?
Yeah. I want to do meet you guys in London.
Yeah.
I'll be in London. We'll pick up there. I think, the Fallons and the Smiths get together.
And, in an RV. Like, yeah.
Here's the deal. Here's the map.
The map, okay.
So I figured we can...
Let me see.
Where do we start? Right there. New York or Philadelphia? I'm like almost like a weatherman up here.
Yeah. Right.
We'll start here.
Yeah, start there.
Right?
All right, yeah.
And then I think what...
We got to go see Mount Rushmore, like the Badlands of South Dakota, too. Like, we got to see some prairie dogs.
I was thinking maybe right around here, maybe, once we start driving
we
here.
Drive over there.
And then once we're about here, we let our wives drive, and we fly.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Mount Rushmore.
That's good.
And then we'll meet
That's
up.
Good, yeah.
We'll meet up with the whole family.
We'll meet up with them there.
Meet up with the family.
That would be really good.
You guys have fun. All right, perfect. But I've seen your trailers. You had this trailer on, is it Men in Black 3? This is your trailer.
That was my trailer, yeah. Yeah.
That's the RV. That's a double decker. That's a conference room up there.
Yeah, I was younger then. It was really cool. It was really cool.
It's giant.
It's not conducive for New York City streets.
No, exactly not. But I heard that even that Martin Lawrence like topped you and made like he would make like a neighborhood.
Yeah, Martin had a really like what he does like on a movie. There'll be like 30 trailers, his hair and makeup and all, you know. So it's all of these trailers, and they usually just line them up. But what Martin does that's cool is he like puts them in shapes, right? So he'll put them in squares and then put a basketball court between one. Then he'll take another one and put it in another shape and put grass and put a barbecue and have a cookout.
He's creating his own civilization.
I was like, Martin, you need to spend more time on set.
It's like, I need this guy's like his own mailman there. Yeah, exactly.